The Pacific Rim forces ceased their pursuit at the outskirts of Xinfengchen after their victory in the Xinfengchen campaign. In an effort to avoid unnecessary destruction of the city, terms of surrender were given to the Hai Shidao side through the diplomatic channels of the WIGPC. However, Hai Shidao announced today their refusal to sign the surrender terms. Hence, full-scale attack on the capital of Hai Shidao City has become unavoidable.